Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, once while Hazrat Ayyub radiyallahu anhu was taking a bath in the nude, golden locusts started falling on him. He alayhi salam thereupon started to collect them in his garment. His Lord Jalla Jalaluhu whereupon called him, O Ayyub, haven't I made you carefree what you are watching? He submitted, O Lord, why not? But I cannot dispense with your blessings. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 7493.